Okay, now we're going to give you a time limit to do those.
Yeah. And here's the
answer. And you can use the big calculator. If you want, you can use the big calculator. Now, so we're going to give you a time limit of
5 minutes?
Yeah, 5 minutes, okay.
And then we might go on to your success criteria.
Okay.
How much more minutes do we have left?